Transport fever, and my country to transportise. All the stations, tracks and buildings and all other construction costs are taken by the government of this country. The only thing we have to pay for is the trains and the running costs of all the vehicles. And pay for the vehicles, yeah. But once again, welcome to my fever of transport. That's the intro. So what we're going to start with is actual passenger services. So my usual idea is, I've been playing this game for a couple of years and I thought I'd finally do a video on it. What we're going to do is about that I do 5 platforms, 6 platforms that I use all of them. And I have a long platform as well. And we're gonna have. It's gonna be a bit of a curved station. I'm gonna have it just in the center of the place. And that should be picking up most of the residents. And so we're gonna be. So my plan is, perfect, 15 miles per hour, so mine's going to be like that. To fix something, let's do that. It's coming in the wrong mode. Oh no! Replacing track without it. And then what we're going to be doing is. Gonna go you like that, you like that, you like that. And I'm gonna keep going. Yep. So signals. Thank you. And so we're going to have our first line that goes out to there. We're going to have another line that goes out to there. They're all going to be 60 for now. And we're going to make a station. We're going to go for... What are you doing? What? No! Let's go for that one. Oh, I see a problem. Yeah, that's better. Capture zero. Yep. Yep, let's do about 160. So while I'm building this, I'm just going to say the type of style of video. So this video is probably mostly going to be cut down. Each episode will be, as you can see, around 30 or 40 minutes or so. Hopefully. That does mean I'll have to record for quite a long time to achieve that. Train depot. Yep. We should have that as a train depot. Let's see what type of train we can have. We're gonna have a multiple diesel. That's tempting. Yeah, let's do that. Grab two of them instead, in fact. Now I'm gonna go start here and go down to there. What kind of capture area are you getting? Well, okay. Buses on rails. Probably want to speed this up. quite some speed. Hey! We're at our train line, it's going to go over to there, then down to there, so there. Unless I was going to... No, I'm going to just go straight down to there. So I think I'll build 100 mile per hour track. What? How does that sense? Yo. Hold on. I'll rebuild your stupid road. Don't worry. Signal there. Okay, we'll just do the signals. Once the train gets to about there-ish, I'll start the other train up. Here we go. Launching it down the tracks and back to normal speed. Ooh, 75 miles per hour. Ooh, train! Oh my. Didn't expect to get this many passengers. Stuck at the roof! I think I'll stick with that view. 14 waiting. Why are you waiting until the end? Where am I actually getting money from the service? Right, we're not just going to have that line, I'm going to have a line that kind of goes a couple deep degrees to the right. And we're going to have a line that goes that way. So we're gonna have that train, it's gonna go that way, it's gonna go there and there, and we're gonna have that one goes there and all the way down there, this one's gonna go there and there, so you might as well have one that goes this way, because they can all go through the same stations again, I guess. So we're gonna have so many diversions. What slope? No such thing. It's a bit too close for the. Yep, it's to there. Oh, it's to there. So let's build up this line first. It's gonna go, yep, straight piece of track, straight across. Sort out those bumpy issues. So we go you. Wait, no. Oh, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. You had it. because you suddenly don't want to work on that road. Okay, I'll get rid of the road. Problem solved. If there's no road, there's no problem. Except then you can't go anywhere. We'll just have bumpy tracks then. I mean, that fits. Ah. Woo! I mean, I'm just destroying half the population of the city, but sometimes destruction is required for construction. Don't listen to those words. This means nonsense. Quite a long distance these trains are going to give us already, but I've got a massive map, so okay, so you're suddenly going to give me that. There we go. Sometimes you just got to shorten it. So I'm going to set that to normal. Yep. Pretty good. Now let's head back to normal mode. Oh fun, another level crossing. Okay, flat mode. It worked! It's a miracle! You ruined the moment. No, no. Here you are. Better. Now we're gonna have straight of the water. Oh, days. That's gotta be cool. If I do it like that. We have that same type of bridge structure as well. Oh. Like that. Yes! It's perfect. Oh. Oh, I quite like that. Except for that part. Don't even for that. Still doing that. Oh, it's got a rise anyway. That one's going down is like. Bleh. Yeah, I know. And that is the track done for some of the routes. Goodness. I am running out of time, wow. Fun. That ain't diesel. Oh, wow. Gonna buy a bunch of these. And we're just gonna go to every single station. I'm just gonna go that to there. There you go. Now this line it's gonna be here. Oh man, got the junctions over a crossing. Whose idea is that? Mine! Not hit. Finally, woo! Where's my camera going? Sometimes the buttons get stuck. And an autosave happens. Oh, that's why it's fine. Oh. Where am I? There we go. Just gonna go pause line 2, line 3, line 4. This is awesome. I've got an army of PACERS!
Yes!
To every far corners of this land. Step 1 to conquer the world. Build an army of PACERS and put them on every rail line. Next, pick up passengers with the PACERS. I think that looks pretty cool. Next, make buses. See this PACER come past. Oh, it's glorious. This is the moment where passengers should be flooding in, but that's not gonna happen. Really? I guess that was the best option. Yes! Passengers for line 3. What are you? Oh, you're just in time. I shouldn't say passengers for line 3, just say one passenger. Well, what are you gonna do about it? Oh, look, my army was. What they call again? PACERS, there we go. Can't believe I lost the word. The name. I'm not even making money though. Although my other line is making a lot of money. Might as well bring out my last PACER and put it on line number 1. So my next actual step is to build the lines even more. Oh, we were getting passengers now. That's good. Start making revenue. That's why these PACERS are cheap. No wonder. They're hated. That's the whole point. The more hated, the better. And go! I was just holding them off so that I could put a bit of space between those two trains. Takes time, but after that time, it goes very, very well. Look at them, they're all in dread. What kind of name is that? Vincent Jacobson. What's your name? That's quite a stellar name. Ellis Hansen. Another double S. What's your name? Come back here. What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? What's your name? What are you doing? Double S. Ooh, you're related to the other person. Peterson? Sebastian. Oh, hello. Oh, they've all missed their train. Oh, they've disappeared. No. And back to reality. Ooh, drop my milk! Wait, no, that's not milk. That's a whole bunch of powder. No flour. Oh dear. My groceries, oh my flour! Curses. Who could have been such evil to cause this tragedy upon me? It can only be one thing. The Spanish Inquisition. Oh, this isn't gonna go well. No! Okay, no, it doesn't go well. Okay. Wait, what? How? Oh, okay, that's quite an uphill. Building your house right next to a train station. Not the best idea. Oh well, your choice, not mine. Oh, almost destroyed their house. Oh, that's not safe. That is not safe. Oops! Oh, train! Oh, what brilliant timing to run me over. I think I have an idea. I heard that. I hear your dreads from me saying that I've got an idea. Not all my ideas are bad. Not most of them are, but no, that's not backing up my case. I don't know. Yeah, that'll do it! Wait a second. Oh, it's auto-saving. Ooh, that doesn't look right. That doesn't... Nope. Redo! Gotta redo that. Right, step one. stay at the same height elevation. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. That's a bit of a problem. And up the hill. Yeah, keep it as. Nope. Still a speed to be merging it. Not as fast as I wanted to go. I want it to be like 70 mile per hour dirt merging, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to merge that. I don't think so. No, about 50, 40. Oh well. While I'm sitting here being useless, I might as well say about my website. Go visit my website. It's... Where's the link? It's the link on screen. Yeah, visit it. It's, for Train Simulator, it's got scenarios, and it's got a lot of track sound updates, because the old RSC Rail Simulator Dovetail Games track sounds are really terrible for like approaching trains and stuff, so I've created a massive range of patches, let's say, for all the track sounds for certain routes. You can suggest routes that haven't been done, which can be nice. And I will probably reply to those emails quite possibly quickly, and I'll say if it's doable or when I'm working on it, if I'm working on it. I do have some requests, but I can't. But I probably won't be doing them because I can't remember what they are now, and I can't remember which ones I've done. But I will have a look through them and I will get them done. But I will get your new requests, son. By my word. There's also a newsletter system, homepage, you enter your email. I get your email address and I put it into my auto mailing system, so when I have a newsletter, it will send out to everyone who's on my mail list. And now I'm not going to be sharing out your emails, so it's all safe with me. Don't look at them anyway. While I've been talking, I've just created a line to a new station. So that's quite nice. Let's do this. And we're gonna go click on this station. Oh, I need a crossover. I like to have a crossover at every station now. Because I keep terminating there if I want to. Go. Yep. Okay, brilliant. Where's that other train? There he is. How many carry? Only three. Okay. Bad. Let's ride this train for a bit. So I haven't done an actual proper video like this in quite some time, actually. I don't know why, but I thought I might as well do quite a few episodes of Transport Fever, because I think it might be entertaining, because we'll see how it works out, I guess. Never mind. might actually get views on these videos. Or it might not, it might be a whole complete failure. But you can recommend simulators and games for me to play. So I might just so have them. It just depends on also my computer hardware and stuff. But you know, I can do a bit more OMSI maybe. With OMSI 2 it can be annoying at times, but you know. Maybe just simple drives on your chuck simulator or something. Or maybe even like a game, like an actual gameplay from the start, from scratch on your chuck simulator with pro mods installed. Or I have farming simulator, like farming simulator logs, because I have a server for farming simulator. It's just for friends, so it's got like 4 slots. And no one else is allowed. No one else for the public is allowed to join it. But I can do videos on it, of it, with others as well, possibly at certain times. So we'll see how it is then. But I haven't talked on camera for absolutely ages. This is great. That guy's got poor. Guy had poor posture. Who's a when I look over there, I'm just looking at I'm looking at this. Well, I'm looking at that. So it's just showing my screen of what's going on. Yeah, I do hope this series is successful. I don't know how long it's going to go on for though. Oh, you're waiting for me. How kind. Oh goodness, okay. Yeah, I need to sort that route out. It's a wrong! Oh, I'm getting income, that's awesome. And of course, line one is getting huge amounts of income. How many stations is on line one? Same amount as these ones. It's always great, here's a tip for this game. Always, if you're going to start with passenger services, or whenever you're starting with passenger services, always start at the biggest, population. So bottom left corner you see this. You click show or hide list of towns, you go to here, go to population, and you select it for the most population. So in this case there's this area. You plop a terminus or something where you're going to be picking up most places, and from there you build out into loads of locations like I've done here. I've played this game a lot, so I've kind of learned what kind of is successful and what is successful. But I think this might wrap up this video now. And then I'll hopefully come back to this game sometime soon, in a couple of days hopefully on the channel. I don't think I'll be doing any more recording for tonight. Yeah. So this has been my fever of transport. My transport fever. Thank you for visiting my world and my channel. Remember, subscribe, like, or even share if you're so kind. Thank you for watching. See ya.